It was just dirty. I thought it was full of water, but I already got all over there. It's backed up this, so you can smooth against the cast iron and the ABS. It's not sloped correctly.
So it's holding everything in.
The problem is when I went in the first time, it sliced my camera, but it looked like it was backed up. But it does get full of water once you get over here.
So it starts full of water here. So under the house is low.
Yeah.
And then once it gets out, it rains. I got you.
Yeah, can you see?
Yeah.
Yeah, all the ADS is check suit.
Oh, yeah.
So I thought when it was just full of sludge, I was able to get it out there. That's all good. Rich. Weird, I don't know, it's not so perfect because the exterior pipe is all ADS, so it's.
Yeah.
It's just not done properly or not smoked. It should have cut the verticals higher and hang though.
Yeah.
It's higher. Right.
It's just like laying on the ground.
Yeah, nobody said you don't have to go into the left. Let's wrap it up. So you could have run water, just maybe not on this end, I don't know.
Huh.
Maybe it will drain at a certain point of the surface, right?
Right.
But that's just full of water, that's why it smells so bad.
Right.
I think that and the kitchen are connected together.